Of course, not enough damage. Not enough damage. Not enough damage. My teammates clearly have all the damage they need. They can just walk up and hit them. I can't. Because my game is broken. It is so broken. Fucking smoke. But we're up against bots, so kills are very easy. Out of my way, you fucking bitch! You just had to fucking do that, didn't you? Frickin' God, teammates are nothing but assholes. They're nothing but pathetic, worthless assholes. You frickin' just walked right into my way and just stole my kill. Typical teammates. They're just pathetic assholes. No. I gotta do my endurance thing. We got a mythic. Game over. No logical way I can win. If anybody has a mythic, it's absolutely game over. Out of 1v1, and someone has a mythic, you cannot win. It will do uber damage. So most likely, I'm about to be two-shot. Or three shot. As usual, there is nobody around me. There's just nobody. It's usually what happens. And those that are around me are the unbalanced people. Are the unbalanced players. Just like that. I got fucking 5 shot. Full almost full shield, full health, 5 hits. And of course it had to be an anal snorter. It has to kill me. But whatever, it doesn't fucking matter. I don't care about 50 fucking credits. Stop showing me that. I don't fucking care. 50 credits doesn't do shit. A frontline crash. Frontline is synonymous with crash. Crash is synonymous with frontline. Because frontline is the only thing we play with crash. Not team deathmatch, not heart, not anything. It's only frontline. There's nothing special about the map. It's just an anal snorter's paradise. It's probably why everybody likes it. Oh wow, look at that. Not enough damage. Oh wow, not enough fucking damage. What guns do you want me to fucking use, Activision? Because clearly none of them work. And they're not going to fix my broken-ass guns. It's just an eternal life of broken guns. I won't do jack shit. And I have to watch and I have to witness every other player in the history of Call of Duty do more damage. Because my guns are obscenely broken. They just don't work. Oh wow, look at that. The bitch didn't die. Bitches don't die to me. They only live. I wouldn't be able to do fucking damage even if I paid to win. Because Activision would still find a way to fuck me out of damage. Even if I started cheating, they'd still find a way to fuck me out of damage. Oh my fucking God. There just had to be someone behind me. Just because I was going to ambush a sniper, there just had to be someone behind me. Anytime I want to do anything, there has to be something that stands in my way. It's taking forever because everyone is using snipers and just sitting there. I mean, it's fine. You can use snipers in camp. But if it's the whole fucking team, it's annoying. I'm getting fucked over as usual because that's typical for Activision. It's always me getting fucked over. And anytime I want to do something, there has to be something in the way. There just has to be something that keeps me from doing it. Yeah, their whole team is just snipers. And one, yeah, the whole team is one sniper and one person that just does uber damage. Fine, takes 7 years to start shooting. Oh, look at that, the bitch survived. Isn't that normal? Whatever. I can't win at anything. Oh, look at that. The bitch survived. God. There's sort of a tradition of me getting screwed. I didn't do enough damage. Festive weekend, you know, you can start to feel, you know, let's feel the cold and snow now. I didn't do enough damage. It's a tradition. I have to suffer. And it's always needlessly. This one. Oh my fucking god, just climb up. You fucking bitch. You could have climbed up there, but no. Apparently there's an invisible wall there. Yeah. That was an easier one. Damage actually worked for the most part. That's something that usually never happens. It's tradition that I have to suffer, so. I don't know. I kind of want to stop doing this. It's all I've been getting is duplicates. Oh, it's not even worth it. I want the things, but I'll never get them because, you know, Activision and their love of scams. They just love scamming people. Give you crates that give you nothing. Yeah, you get fucking duplicates. That our crates aren't even worth it anymore. Let's see, what do I want? Any more 3,000 characters? Doesn't look like it. No. Let's see.